Hey guys, Andy here, and today on Andy Japandy, we're going back to where it all started. That's right, we're back in Yokosuka. Coming up. So yeah, guys, finally made it back to my old apartment out here in Yokosuka. It is on the 6th floor, taking pictures of, now the sunset, and then the sunrise over that away. Used to not have this big ass chain link fence around this part, and used to have a whole bunch of fishermen come in here and fish, but I guess they blocked it off, so you can only do it from over there. So yeah, guys, that was my little tour back here in Yokosuka for the first time in nearly 5 years. And for the most part, it's about the same as when I left it back in 2015. But there's a few little differences here and there. And not gonna lie, I really didn't feel super nostalgic about it until I got back here to my old neighborhood. In fact, that's my apartment complex right back there where I used to take wonderful pictures of the ocean behind me and stuff like that. So yeah, man, can't believe it's been almost 5 years since I was here last. Who says you can't go home, right? Man, it feels good to be back, even if just for a little bit. Yeah, being back here is now starting to bring back all those old memories, and it's good to be back, but I gotta get going. So with all that said, guys, this is the Andy-san, signing for now, and as always, and forever, we'll see you next time. Catch you later, guys. Bye.